Okay, so we're back to this. Hello, everyone! My name is Daner, and welcome back to the fun game known as Nioh 2. Oh boy, I'm not looking forward to having to climb this up. Oh shit! This was a mistake! Okay, I don't recall the game being this fucking loud. Oh shit. Fuck you, fuck you. Come on! Okay, I gotta turn the game down just a bit. Okay. Didn't realize that this thing was open. Oh, hello there. Shit. Just drop all that, it's fine. Close call. Let's keep on the game move. Heal up. Get back up here. Find that. Novo. Come on. There we go. Okay. So that's the way back down. You're the main cause. I blocked! That shit. Okay, fine. So that's where you are. Fuck you! Hey, scroll the Neo. Okay. Dropping that so I can get the soul core. And let's open the treasure chest. Come on, little guy. We're going on a run. Fuck off, bitch. Oh, okay. That's a lot of plus 40 gear. Shit. And get rid of those things. Thank you. No. Fuck you. Die. What's in this value? Neat. It feels nice pulling that shit off. You. Oh. Okay. That clears him off my list for now. Just damn. Gotta find a way down there. Wait a second, that's probably why I was coming up here. Exactly, do this. Take this bad boy. Thank you. Putting it all the way down. Hey, so that's where it exits out. Nice. I can run my happy ass back up here. Fun shortcut. But I hate the fact that it's just now looping the sound. Alright, let's go on up here. What is all those weird ass. Ah! Hello there. Okay, I think I see what I need to do. Okay. Burn! Okay. That did not go as planned. Or did it? Okay. Okay. Okay, that didn't help at all. Fuck, do you think you're going? Damn it! I fucking got burned to death. That's bullshit. That wasn't burn, that was corruption. Now I gotta run my happy ass all the way the fuck up back up there. Thankfully, I unlocked this shortcut. Again, up there's a breeze. Now, conquering up there is another issue. Just avoid him first. Okay. With that settled, now I can fight him unabated. Demon's Den. Fuck 'em. Okay. Take the Dragon Sword. On Gyoki. And now I can take the stairs. By the stairs, I mean the elevator. Oh, there's an item. Grilled tank sweet? Okay. I need to safely get my way back. Ah, so that's where the... Okay, I see where I'm at now. Okay. Hi, goodbye. Hi, goodbye. I've done what I needed to here. Both of them are set. Unki. Ooh. Fancy. people. I'm here to pray here. And reconstitute everything. And level up, hey. Dexterity. The stronger my ninjutsu, the better. Hello there! All the Kodamas are gone now. I can now focus on the remaining exploration parts. Oh, okay, fish! Fish! Fuck off! Huh. She actually caught me off guard. Non-stop fisting action! There we go. Okay. Now how do I get over there? Ah, that's how I get over here. There we go. Okay. Now that this entire place has been populated, I guess. Let's burn this fucking thing down. Hello there! Ripple! Fucking hell! Okay. I thought I could handle that. Apparently, I couldn't. Hello there. Come on. There we go. Burn! Okay, what the fuck happened there? Got scratched to death, apparently. Okay, game. Okay, I see how we're gonna play. Come on, come on. Come on, what you got? Okay. I don't want to ditch the Neurona. So we'll just take it. There we go. Okay, get up, transform! Yeah. There we go! Dodged out of the way! Okay, what the fuck? How is this guy so got- I'm not disarming his ability fast enough, that's why. Oh, hello, it's a Sudama. Stop that! I need a heal. What the fuck? Okay, this boss shouldn't be this fucking difficult. Damn it, wrong button. Okay, seriously. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah, oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Hey, connection error. Who the fuck cares at this point? I'm taking all the reward I can get from that bullshit. Oh, that just goes right the fuck back around. Okay. Oh boy. Am I ready? No, I'm not. I am out of healing. I'm gonna fucking at least restock. And level up at least. There we go. Okay. Oh, it's taking so much focus. Back to where I was. Ooh, Ken Gilrin. Okay. Let's see what this boss has for me. Open the doors! Otakemaru! I'm here to end this once and for all, you murderer. Did he just fuse or something? Oh, okay. Ow. Enough of that! Okay. I can do good. But damn, he hits like a fucking truck. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna need to switch up because none of my elements are working. Oh, hey, boons. 12 items. Later, game. Later. Going with the purification talisman. Spirit Surge. You should key damage dealt when attacking in Yokai system performing burst counters. The familiars aren't helping. These struck waves are making strong attacks. Okay. Lower your defense to increase melee attack power. There we go. Oh hey, I haven't been receiving any of my blessings. That'll help. Okay. I have to be swift with my attacks. That's not being swift! I'm gonna heal real quickly, because fuck you. That's why I forgot to use my sake, one that reduces my ability to accumulate the fucking things. This. One, two, three, four. Okay, let's go. Okay. You're a dick about this. Okay, I can only protect myself for so long. Okay, what I need is some enhancement boosters. Or more importantly, some that will help me with gaining life from hitting him so hard. Okay, I got to heal. No. Oh, that helps still. No. I'm not equipped with that. Come on, where the hell is it? Tsukuyomi. Auto life recovery, Amrit's absorption. That's what I need. Where the hell is it? I know I had one. What, Tatsumi, Tsukuyomi, that, no. Damn it. First things first, let's get our dear friend back. Could have sworn I had something that helps with him. Okay, my guardian spirit is Tengen Kujaku. Increase attack with yokai ability hit. Wait, it helps. You know what? I should switch to the Sohaya. Gives me more benefits. Let's go. Okay, I'm doing good, I'm doing better. I'm just unfocused. I'm learning how to block his attacks, though. It's very telegraphed so far. My only problem is, though, is the fact that I need to set this up. Replace you with... Where is it? Damn, where the hell is my fucking blicker? You. Nice. Run past. I have 6 clay bells of beckoning. One, two, three, four, five. Let's do this! Ow. Ah. Okay. There goes my power. Damn it! Ah! It was going so well. Okay. As much as I like using Tateyoboshi, it will help. It will benefit me more if my friends can last longer. Okay. More enemies you defeat, the stronger the effect grows. Okay. All that's left, sake. Let's go! Fucked up and wasted my power. Fuck. I fucked up on that. And I don't have any more of my friends to use. Okay, so first things first. Okay, let's go. I don't have much time with my superpower up. Well. A drink. Hill. Sohaya! Maru's Death Strike! Yeah! I don't give a crap that I gave it a name. I feel accomplished. The power! Oh. Hello there, little boy.
と目立やす夢を見た。我が角を砕き得るは同族の力が宿りし刃のみ。 その刃が輝く限り。我ら兄弟の思念は残り続ける。なれど世の心残りもようやく晴れた。人と忘る夢をうつつとなした者よ、我らと同じ輝きを宿すその瞳に真実を見せることが叶うとは無常の喜び。
Rest in peace, Otakemaru. Oh, hey, you're here.
我らと血を分けし者よ、感謝する。
Kashin Koji! I seal the away!
Oni を殺した若者はその刀を残し、時の彼方へと消えていきました。そして長い長い戦いを終え、
I knew it. She was my mother.
Oni に永遠の安らぎを与えました。
See, this is a good ending. And that, my friends, was Neo 2. One hell of a game that just got itself boosted with Neo 2's Complete Edition for the PS5 and Steam. I highly recommend playing this game. It's definitely fun with a great combat mechanic, a little bit iffy on the whole looter thing, but in the end, it does help a lot. Hey, possessed by Baku. Sorry about the random voice in the middle though, but I hope y'all enjoyed today's episode. And do not worry, it will not be the end. Oh no, we are far from the end here. I just need to get rid of something. There we go. Alright, now what the hell? Oh, there it is. Do not worry, this will not be the end of me playing Neo 2. Far from it, in fact. There, I still have to complete the Abyss. So tune in next time when I decide to go through all the floors of the Abyss. And let's see how quickly I can complete them all. Till then, this has been Dengaru playing Neo 2 with the power of every fucking monster on my side. Signing off. Have a good day.